Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. The reason why I'm doing this video is because I'm really going through a hard time. I'm trying my best to not cry on camera. If I do cry on camera, I apologize. So, my boyfriend and I broke up, right? And I've never thought this was gonna happen. I thought that we were gonna last, and it just hurts to this day. The reason why we've broken up is because me and him have been going through so much, have been having so much problems, and it's went to the point where we can no longer be together because of so many problems. We have like arguing and not talking about it like we used to. And that's not what I wanted for us to happen. It kills me inside because we've talked about so many things together. So many things. And it's like, the more problems we had, it was just not going anywhere. We would constantly fight and let everything go. Didn't want to tell nobody this. I know I shouldn't like do a video like this, and I know it's nobody's business, but like, you know, I just want to let you guys know what's going on with my life. You know, we've been having a lot of problems for the past weeks, and communication skills and just everything. You know, we don't talk like we used to. Talked over the weekend and we made our decision, and the decision was for us to just let go of each other, and we've both spoke about it, and we just want the best for the both of us. Much as it hurts to let go, because we've been together for about a year and a half, and you know, I thought he was the one, I thought he was the love of my life. And sorry, I'm just not trying to get emotional, because like, I've really loved him, I really cared about him, I did everything I can for him, and for me to just let go, it really hurts me. It's still killing me inside. I'm trying my best every day to remain positive and everything, but the decision we both made was the best for the both of us. We did talk about in the long run, if we get back together, great. If we don't get back together, great. But we just want each other to be happy. It's hard for the both of us, you know. I do check on him. I say, hey, how are you? How you doing? You know, how's everything? So that's my story, and that's what's going on, and that's why I haven't been so active lately, and like everything. Just want to let you guys know why I haven't been uploading videos, and this is why. Thank you guys so much for all the love and support you guys have given me. I appreciate it. Another thing I want to let you guys know before I go, sorry I forgot to say this, I just want to let you guys know that it is April 1st, so April Fools everyone, I got you guys there. I just fooled each and every one of you, and I know damn well everyone fell for it. See you guys in my next video. So April Fools everyone.